Welcome back to Tangata Pasifika, Tāna whakautou. Mansour's senior school in Papakura held a graduation ceremony recently, but this was to mark the end of their first Computers in Homes course.
Yes, the initiative is designed to get adults more involved with their kids' learning through computers. Karima Fayai has more.
It's an initiative to bring families closer together.
Well, I've taught my little brother and sister how to enter Microsoft Word, also internet access.
Computers in Homes is a national training program set up by the 2020 Communications Trust. It's designed to get adults up to speed with computers.
My favourite things to do on the computer are Googling things around the world.
For Mansour Senior School in Papakura, it's about helping parents stay connected with their kids.
Really, it's focusing on low decile areas and getting families connected to the internet and parents having the skills to be able to get on with their own learning and help kids get into their learning.
The program provides 20 hours of free training, teaching a range of basic computer skills to improve performance at school and in the workplace.
So anything from this is a mouse, this is how you use it, to the bigger, sort of deeper applications, like learning how to Facebook and Skype, so they can Skype their families back in the islands and be connected.
Cook Islands graduate Taraya Rere is well aware that computers are an essential part of everyday life and that parents must learn to adapt.
Parents these days need to get up with technology or the sake of their kids, because nowadays the kids are more interested in that than doing the old school where you sit down with your parents and talk.
Graduates receive a free recycled computer and a year's supply of internet and technical support, the bonus these parents welcome with open arms.
Like, I'm very more than excited, and I'm very proud of myself that I walk away with a brand new computer. I can't believe I had that for free, but it's good. I'm very happy.
But it isn't the biggest reward. The program has strengthened parent-child relationships in a fast-moving world of technology.
Especially with homework, you can actually see if the kids are doing their homework or not.
What a great program, eh?